Good job.
That's it. I think we really explained at high port. I was kind of talking to someone. It's so easy. I mean, see, you're down. You roll left, roll right. Keep that muzzle towards me. There you go. And you're up. That's it, sir. Good job.
Remember, like, if you're going to do that, where your hand needs to be.
Pit. Now when I'm running, I have more, for me, a more balance. I got this hand to push off. I can maneuver. I can do whatever I have to do. But if someone does pop out, come right down on the target. Versus running like this and someone pops out, then I got to raise up. It's a lot quicker reaction this way. So that's just one of the ways you can carry the weapon is what we call.
Contact right!
I thought we were doing a forklift.
To me, it's like football. You got that one, that football.
Watch those elbows poking out. Rotate out. Go counter your target. There you go.
Then are we going up?
Yeah, you go. And then of course up and over, and up and over. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Tell them to cover me, and you're gonna tell me when you're ready and tell me when to move.
Okay.
Just whatever. Or I can pull him, but don't yank him. Try to rip his vest off. Just a slight little pull.
They've got these cameras, which is a pain in the ass, you know, because you have to do the forecast form and everything like that.
Concrete slide behind you?
I was like, I don't get paintball.
I just said airsoft. Then you can go to Walmart.
Yeah.
All done.
See, I want to get paintball so I can freeze it.
That's what I was telling you yesterday.
I got to juice it up.